Tonight, we're getting a look at footage from a deadly police shooting in Milwaukee. We do want to warn you, this video could be disturbing. The video shows the moments leading up to the death of 31-year-old Herman Lucas. In it, police chased Lucas's car down Silver Spring Drive. After colliding with the vehicle, Lucas then got out in a gas station parking lot, then ran, gun in hand. Shortly after, he was shot multiple times and died at the scene.